Standing here with head coach of Sweden, Nigel Davis. We're on the second day of Swedish Championship. Tell me now, what are your thoughts so far?
Well, I've enjoyed the championship so far. Yesterday there was some terrific contests. I really enjoyed it, and I'm looking forward to see today's action.
Is from yesterday's bouts, anyone special that you would like to mention?
I like Emil Harrison. Yesterday I thought he was class, but he was really good. There was some nice girls boxing there. There was a newcomer, Catherine. I thought she was very good and very unlucky not to get the decision, but a terrific prospect.
Yeah, she fought Jelena Jelic.
Jelena is a very experienced girl, worked hard, but I thought she tired a bit in the end. And it was a terrific contest, one of the best contests of the day, I thought.
I agree. Today's contest, what are your thoughts?
Should be finals, some of them. Like Anton against Adolf.
Anton Hellström and Adolf Silva, yeah.
I think that should have been a final. And I think there's also Alex and Dennis. As another sort of...
Alex Bernvall and Dennis Kaufman.
That could have been a final. Four terrific boxers there.
You've seen some of the people that are participating. You've seen them to the national team. What is your main function when you watch? Do you watch new people as well?
Yeah, I watch everybody, everyone, anyone with a bit of talent, a bit of potential. I'm interested in them.
So the trainers that are here and the boxers that are here can expect a good phone call from you if they perform well.
Oh, yes, definitely.
Right. That's very nice to know. Any final thoughts about Swedish boxing so far since you've started here?
I think Swedish boxing is excellent. Some tremendous talent here. It's just getting hold of the talent, putting them together and getting them to work in a squad situation, squad environment. And I think top quality sparring by bringing the best together. And I think it's going to grow and grow, and we will have success.
Thank you so much, Nigel Davis. Enjoy the rest of your championship.
Thank you.